Thanks for tuning in to Stocks of the Hour. I'm Abby Phillips. Recharge Metals has entered into a binding agreement to acquire 100% ownership of 26 kilometres squared of mining claims with significant historic uranium resources in the Powder River Basin, USA, forming the Carter Uranium Project. Located in southeast Montana near the Wyoming border, the project is accessible via US Highway 212, about 75 kilometres from Belle Fourche, South Dakota. Shares are trading 16.28% lower at 3.6 cents.